3 months ago, today, okay, it's 9 months. I'm right to you.
Wishing them the best, a blessed and a happy home, blessed with children. They shall live to see their children grow and become what they want the children to be.
I didn't expect it so soon, but as God will have his way, the whole thing happens to my family.
Praying that this marriage that I'm part and parcel, I love them. I'm praying that God in heaven shall bless their marriage. That how God has blessed each and every other person, and each of us has a testimony in the matrimonial home, so shall be the same between them.
No matter what you pass through in your current relationship, call on God first.
Yeah.